And welcome back. Today we're going to be doing the next in the big book of the dinosaurs and the prehistoric life. This time it is none other than Spinosaurus. But well, guys, before we get into this, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're moseying around down there, make sure to hit the bell as well. So that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever I start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like dinosaurs, if you like this collection, make sure to leave a like down below. And guys, also make sure to go on over and subscribe to my awesome husband's channel, which is called Cosas Partner. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, lots of cool stuff, guys. So make sure to go on over and subscribe to him. I will, as always, have his links not only down in the description below, but also in the end cards. And well, guys, let's go. Let's get into this. And well, guys, we have everything out of the initial plastic, and now it's time to check out the magazine. So let's go ahead and let's mosey on down here. Up at the top, we have the title of the collection, The Big Book of the Dinosaurs and the Prehistoric Life. And of course, we have the Spinosaurus here coming out of the National Geographic logo. Because of course, this collection is from National Geographic, as well as Clarín, which is a newspaper from Buenos Aires, Argentina, where I live. And guys, this is the number 10. If you guys would like to see the previous 9, all you have to do is check out the playlist in the end cards. And well, let's open this up. Let's see what we got. Just got an inside cover there. And boom, ba-doom, you have a nice rendering of the Spinosaurus there. It was very cool. Look at all those teeth. And over here, we have the summary, which shows you all of the different things which will be in the magazine. And well, let's continue on, guys. And well, guys, that's the end of that. Here we just have the title again. And we see that the next will be this dinosaur, which I cannot pronounce. Any ideas, honey?
Caudipteryx.
You did better than me. And well, guys, let's flip this around. And now it's time to unbox our new dinosaur. So let's go ahead and let's do that now. Okay, guys, so we have the dinosaur out of the plastic, and now it's time for an up close look at it. He looks really cool. What do you think about him, hon?
I like it.
And his teeth. And the claws are cool too. Show you guys the other side. I really like the paint that he has. All of these dinosaurs have like really bright, cool colors. Let me show you guys the back. And now, guys, I'm going to show you how all of the different parts that are flexible and bendable. So first up, his mouth closes and opens, and his front claws go, oh, it's one of those that go all the way around. Boom. Let's see. Almost all the way around. Let's see the other one, if it goes all the way around too. Boom. And boom. I don't know, but something tells me that they didn't move their arms all the way around 360, but that's just me. Maybe I'm wrong. And then the legs here go like that. They don't bend so much, but they move a bit. And this one does the same. And then the tail moves, but is not very easy to turn. And well, guys, tell me, what do you guys think about our new dinosaur? Rawr! Tell me down in the comments below. I'm gonna put him back down here on the table, and I'm gonna show you guys that he can stand if you get him in the right position. And boom, he stands by himself, which is pretty cool. And well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below. And while you're moving in around down there, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And guys, make sure to hit the bell as well. So that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever I start a new live stream. And well, guys, make sure to also go on over and subscribe to my awesome husband's channel, which is called Cosas Partenaire. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, lots of cool stuff, guys. Make sure to go on over and subscribe to him. I will have his links not only down in the description below, but also in the end cards. And well, guys, I will see you later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.